I said I'm back. Let's walk out here now. Wait, 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 wait. Whoa. What the fuck? Gonna show me like the divine truth about the city. Wait, 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 wait. Oh, I can't scan it. All thoughts, all fears, Nashville overrun with madmen. Your mission, everything is erased from your head. It was blank as sheer paper. In its center, a red flame illuminates endless space. See a maelstrom unleash over Nashville as it drags you away from the crumbling walls. Your mind ascends the world. A flow of voices and sensations sweeps through you, crushing you, forcing your consciousness out, erasing your tiny self, washing it away like grains of sand before the tide. I'll let you guys read that. Just for a sec. Oh boy. Guessing. Oh. These are the people that are still alive. Nice. Gone. I don't care about these people. Just get me out of here. There we go. I'm level 4 now, and I don't know where I am. Melee weapons, I could do extra damage. Psionics. That'd be useful. Essence, but yeah. Let's put more into melee. High-tech weapons. Nah, we're gonna do light weapons. on that light weapon, Psyax, my bad. Can only get one. I think Psy Stasis is gonna be a good one. Now, saying that, let's get my glove back on. Oh, possessed, huh? Not to spread or repeat rumors about victims, please put your confidence in your committee authorities. Alright. This looks interesting. What's up here? Seems like a dead end. Well, let's go talk to my new friends. Why not? No, I'm not gonna fix things. You're gonna die, and I'm gonna be happy. Reason. No. Alright, just mind fuck him. It's almost dead. You have enough action points. Not saying you don't have enough action points. Let him get one more shot off on me, that's fine. There we go. Let's check the bodies. Let's heal myself. Hey, eggs. I'll take that. Supply bill might actually be worth it, you know, searching. Speaking of food, how's my hunger? Okay, I got pretty good hunger and thirst. I'm pretty good right now. Let's go over this way. Most people, they just go through here. I'm gonna go the other way. Okay. I'm guessing I'm unknown. Let's head to the gas station. I need to go pay back a friend. You know what I mean? Encounter? Is it a good encounter or a bad encounter? Giant fucking rats, alright. Oh, just rats. How much health do you guys got? Not enough to be concerned. Buzz, you're gonna have to stop moving, my guy. Intern. They're not really attacking me. Just sort of surrounding me. Heavy breathing. I'll take it. I'll just use quick hits. Lucky find. I wonder where I got off the rat. The rat should be running. I don't know why they'd stop me for this. Money, bullets. More money and bullets. That had like way more than the rat. That had a lot more too. But no, we're heading towards the gas station. We're gonna go kill the old guy who didn't help us last time. It's called Unfinished Business. Station. Enter location. That's where we're going. Alright, old geezer. What was that? Hey, the truck's working. Hey, old guy. You long time to see. granddaughter. Where's his granddaughter? Scientist is gone. When I talked to before. Can I steal the truck? No. Let's see if his granddaughter's here. Oh, there she is. Yeah, what does she have? She has a crowbar. Anything else? A shovel. Good assortment of things, but nothing that I can use. I have a shitload of money. I have so much cash right now. I'm gonna go buy some stuff and I'll be back.